Do you know how it feels like to fix your broken heart?